Hello, this is Pika Mew here, and right now I'm still in the same area. I'm still looking for that toy. So I'm gonna go back to the bathroom. Because out of all the areas, I found one here. I found one in the girls' bathroom. Go away, go away, go away, look in the other direction! No! Don't look at the octopus and the stuck thingy in the door. I'm stuck. Okay. 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 Okay, let's look at the men's restroom again. Okay. Oh my! I hope I'm tall enough to reach this. So it's on the fucking ceiling where you can't fucking see it, right next to the first fucking stall. Fuck you. Anyway. On with the story. I've got all the ties now. Don't look at me, don't look at me, don't look at me, don't look at me. I'm hideous! Don't wait. Go away. Apparently I don't fool Joe whatsoever. You know a fish when you see one, you liar. Oh, right, giggity. Now we go through here, and we go through there, and then we try to get... Eh. Alright. So now, we're talking business here. I'm just kidding. Business. What?
No, no, no! You don't get it! He was Octobus!
Let me go!
That doesn't make any sense. How would he even walk on land?
I'll call the police!
He just does! I'm not crazy!
Clearly. I guess you don't know anything after all. Well then, we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtime.
Oh no. God. What do you mean just like old times? I didn't do shit to you. Well, except for that time that I knocked you off the boat, but that was once. She still loves me.
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria.
I'm aware of that. I'm just getting a tie.
Steady.
My bad. Okay. Giggity. Alright, I got my tie. First tie. I'm not sure if there is any more ties left up here. I have no idea anymore. Fuck. see one down there, but I'm not gonna get it yet. Don't jinx me, a bitch! I'm coming. Oh, I think I found the tie. I think it's on this table. This table. This table. This table! No. Maybe not that table. Okay, maybe the other table. The other table. There it is. Get it, 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 get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! God. Get it! God! Kick your ass! Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. Alrighty. Now I got all three ties here. The only one I'll have to redo is the one where he reminisces about the other the thingy. The ship. Oh, fuck you. Hand me another fish. There we go. Woo! Woo! Kick you right in the face.
No, no, no! No! What is happening right now?
Oh.
Really forgive me? Even for the war? Your family really loves you. I... not bother you again.
Honey? So, this news will take some getting used to. But I was imagining much worse. But next time, tell me 10 years earlier.
Wait a second. If that is an octopus, then where did me and Stacy come from?
Yeah, it's kind of what I'm wondering. Well,
the lead actor is dreamy.
I'm glad we can all sit together and be happy friends now.
The book was better.
Well, that was Octodad, everyone. Obviously. This game was actually pretty fun. You can actually get it online for PS4 or...
I thought this was going to be a shaky
game. Oh, excuse me. Or for PC. And note, this is not going to be the last episode because I still got to find all the ties in the ship. Because I was a dumbass and didn't think to look for the ties on the ship. So, I gotta do that over again. Which is easy. And also, I have to do the shorts. So, those will be two other episodes I'll need to be doing. And as far as that, You know, I hope you guys enjoyed, because this was really fun. Even though I didn't really talk much. I noticed I really didn't talk much. Which is fine. But, you know, it's a fun game. You guys can try it out for yourself, you know. Just gotta get it. Like, look at this shit. I'm so happy. Like, look at my beautiful wife. Yep, see? So cute. Aww. It's just so beautiful. But, you know, basically, I don't know what I'm talking about right now. When I said basically, I'm like, I don't know. But yeah, it's a really great game. I really enjoyed making it, making this video, these videos, not this video specifically, but these videos for you. And yeah, right now I'm just waiting for the credits to kind of end. But it's a really awesome game, like, it's really fun. It's really extremely fun. So. Ugh. Boo, I don't wanna get ready and shit. But I had to. Aww.
I always stay for the secret ending.
Well, there's the secret ending? I don't know. Young horses. Fell asleep on her. Oh my gosh. No! Don't come back! Don't leave me! Don't let- Ah! Get in there. I don't think I have enough time to- Maybe I can. Maybe I can. Sea legs. That's what I gotta find the frickin' cart things at. Maybe I can do it in 8 minutes or less.
Why is the boat stopped? Where's the captain?
Skip that. Alright. Time to find the ties. I think there is a tie on one of these conveyor belts before.
Is that a sea monster?
Shit. Huh? No! Give me that.
Hey, where's my coffee girl?
Alright, so now go over here.
Hey, why is that?
Get up on the thing. Are you for real? Get up on there. Nobody noticed me, nobody noticed me, nobody noticed me! Fuck. Damn it, I fell off the ledge. Oh gosh. Like, I think there's one on the conveyor belt, I know there's one on the crane, and I think there's one in the thingy. No, 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 no,
I can't remember the last place.
Oh.
2 days.
I think there's one in here. Now! More banana peels. Get away. Limes? Coffee? Okay. I'm aware of that, sir.
And she says, are you a girl or a boy? And I was crawling the wall.
There it is.
What?
You've come a long way from it. That's not stereotype, it seems.
Yeah.
No! Get the tie! Thank you. Alright, we got that tie.
You aren't going anywhere to take a swap to the anchors.
You know what, you can suck my left nut.
Why did the car cross the road? To get to the other tie.
You should consider mutiny. Really? Come on. All right. Yeah, get out of my face. Do everything for you, don't I?
Could be my eyes, but it could be this way.
The captain's back! Thank goodness! Start the boat, Captain! Hurry!
Want that new poop on board? We're moving again. Bring me for time! We're going to hear the path.
I asked him for seconds and he threw a pineapple at
me. I let go of the thing.
I asked him for pineapples and he kicked me in the stomach.
Sometimes I wish I became a maritime
lawyer. Whoa, watch out!
You'll save your hand.
Was it just me or did the captain seem jiggly in the room?
Oh, I think I know where the other tie is. Oh, there it is! Right there! I'm like, it's somewhere here, and then it started glowing. Come on! Oh, you come on, you little motherfucker. Oh, come on! Oh, this is the most painful. Oh my gosh. Get on the ledge. Oh my gosh. Stop it! Well, I'm gonna end this here and I'll start back here when I get this tie. So, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!